Good morning, dear little kids. How you all are? I hope everybody is fine and safe at home. Children, I am missing you a lot, but we can't do anything. Anyhow, we have to move with the study part. So I am going to start chapter number 4, The Animal World. Before starting this chapter, I want to ask you one question. How many of you love animals? I know many of you love animals. Children, in this chapter, we are going to study about different kinds of animals. So let's begin. We see many animals around us. They are of different shapes and sizes. Animals like giraffe, elephants, rhinoceros, kangaroos, bears, and lions are big animals. Some animals such as rats, moles, and rabbits are small animals. Insects like bees and butterflies are very small animals. Here is Debbie's time. Color the animals you see in the picture. Write their names in the given space. Before coloring, you need to stick the pictures of these animals or draw the pictures of these animals and color it. Now let us see what are the different kinds of animals. Wild animals. Animals which live in forests are called wild animals. That means they live in the jungle or in the forest. The common examples are kangaroo, elephant, lion, zebra. Now with Debbie, the African elephant is the biggest animal on land, but the blue whale is the biggest animal on earth. Kangaroos. Kangaroos are mostly found in Australia. The male kangaroos have pouch which help them to carry their babies. Kangaroos are the national animal of Australia. So this is very interesting about kangaroos. Now let us move to the next topic, that is domestic animals. We tame some animals for work or for food. They are called domestic animals. We keep them near our homes or on farms. Some domestic animals give us food and other useful things. The first one is sheep. We get wool from sheep. Cow, we get milk from cow. We get meat from goat. We get eggs and meat from hen. Horse help us to travel. This is also called as ghoda gadi in Hindi. Now let us see the next topic, that is pet animals. We keep animals like dogs, cats, parrots, fish and rabbits inside our homes because we love them. They are our pets. The common pets are dog, cat, parrot, fish and rabbits. Dogs guard our homes. We should take good care of our pets. Children, if we are keeping pets at home, then we need to keep their areas very, very clean. We should keep them proper medical facility. We should also give them proper food so that they remain fit and healthy. Now, let us see what Debbie wants to say. Match the pictures to the correct box. The pictures are of dog, elephant, sheep, cow, parrot, and lion. We have to match it with the correct box. The boxes are of domestic animals, wild animals and pet animals. Children, observe the picture very carefully and match it. Now let us move to the next topic, that is reptiles. Animals which have scales or hard shells on their body are called reptiles. The common reptiles are snake, lizard and tortoise. Snakes have scales on their bodies which help them to crawl on the ground. Snakes do not have legs. Lizards have short legs which help them to move on the wall or on the ground. Tortoises have also short legs and they have hard shells on their back. Now know with Debbie about snakes. Snakes never close their eyes as they do not have eyelids. Now let us move to the next topic, that is birds. Birds are also animals. They have two legs that help them to hop and walk. They also have wings and feathers that help them to fly. Birds have a beak to eat their food. Children, birds do not have teeth. In place of teeth, they have beak to eat their food. Most of the birds live on trees. They build nests to lay eggs. Most birds can fly. The common birds are sparrow, pigeon, kingfisher and eagle. These birds can fly because they have light body, feathers and wings. Ostrich, penguin and emu are also birds, but they cannot fly. Do you know why they can't fly? Yes, because in spite of having wings and feather, their body is huge and heavy. That is why they can't fly. They can run fast, but they cannot fly. And this is the reason why they are called as flightless birds. Now let us see the next topic, that is insects. Insects are very small animals. All insects have six legs and most have two pairs of wings to fly. Insects like ants cannot fly because they do not have wings. The common insects are housefly, butterfly, cockroach, grasshopper and mosquito. Butterfly is beautifully colored. We all love to see butterflies. But housefly and mosquitoes are very dreadful insects. These insects spread diseases such as cholera, malaria and dengue. Now let us see the next topic, that is where do animals live? Some animals live on land. They are bear, camel, lion and cat. Children, you have to tell me two extra animals that live on land other than these. Now let's see what Debbie wants to know from you all. Name two animals that live on trees. Think and tell me later on, children. Some animals live in water. They are whale, octopus and fish. Now think two more extra animals that live in water. Some animals live on land as well as in water. They are crocodile, duck, tortoise and frogs. These are the animals which can live on land as well as in water. You might have seen birds like ducks swimming in water also. Similarly, crocodiles also swim in water, tortoise and frogs. Now, very interesting thing Debbie wants to tell about tortoise. The tortoise lives the longest. That means a tortoise can survive for more than 200 years. So children, in this chapter, we have learned about different kinds of animals. They are wild animals, domestic animals, pet animals, reptiles, birds and insects. So read the chapter twice and thrice, learn all the hard spellings, be happy and safe at home. Thank you, children.